See that armor? No wonder it was called.
Damis, is that you? What happened?
Captain Ravan, the conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
We need to be within the safety of the city walls!
Ashira, the Emperor is in danger.
I heard what you did at Kasim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have Captain Ravan. This man
very well. Let them pass.
What is happening in the city?
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace. Your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there. She's alive! An Imperial Guard is holding her somewhere down here.
We must reach her.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. Always knew it.
But there is still a reason she never reunited with you.
The accursed were created when a necrotic plague spread through Khajistan centuries ago. The infected watched in terror as their flesh blackened and died. The strongest medicines could not stop the decay. Eventually, they fell into a dormant state and their bodies were piled up in dark and forgotten places where they could rest.
I need essence. Well.
Ah, good.
A mighty adversary is before us. Monstrous creature! seen so much slime.
Exemplary servants. Keep the witch alive until she talks. Pain will loose her tongue, but only to a point. Remember what happened with the vizier's assistant? It was a pleasurable time, I admit. But the man had only incoherent babble and bloody strands of-
Adria should be up here.
Leo, my daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life.
Speaking of which...
I'm surprised Kane never told you why I left.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited.
According to the Herodric texts, only two evils remain. The light. The guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever.
Yes! He was a renegade Herodrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone.
We must retrieve it, because if we're to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan,
I do not like this. We can defeat Belial with-
Murderer. Torturer. Monster. These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltan Kul by the Herodrim. Though it cost them dearly. They killed the wizard for his crimes against nature and sealed his broken corpse within a shadow realm. It seems they were afraid he might return.
It's quite a maze down here, isn't it?
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. The Lyle's guards are constantly watching me.
Are they?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
fear the end.
This manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium and the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear.
Never seen a place like this.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over terror left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
Refugees will make fine slaves,
and you will make a fine corpse.
You have done something truly noble, warrior. Let me show you why this room is so important. The Imperial Guards were trying to take these refugees. I did not know what to do. I am not the warrior my father was. Take whatever you want from his chests.
A fine corpse. My mark.
To those who doubt my achievements in research, I present my findings on the Dune Dervish. It took me many years to find the truth of these strange, deadly figures. But my sources indicate that they are the cursed remains of mages who summoned a demon far beyond their power to control.
Your death near.
Traces of Zoltan Kul's magic linger here.
Never run about this.
I need essence.
Not all dangerous demons are large and imposing. The dust imps are little more than children in size, but they possess the cunning and bloodlust of far larger creatures. They take cover in the shadows, emerging only when viable prey wanders too close. Then they ambush, leaving little more than bones behind them.
Your death nears!
He set out in 1 week's time, into the desolate sands, to search for food hidden archives. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Ku's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
I need to go back.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve. It is time, Leah, cast.
I live again. Soulstone, but in exchange...
You were treacherous before.
You don't.
Everything.
So be it.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kool's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
This is madness. You must know he will betray us.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions.
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some.
For now.
time to explore the Great Library of Chaldeum when this is all over.
You remind me of Cain.
Maybe. But they got to have books on the Black Soul Stone in Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories.
Electric eels are insidious pests that have taken root in the oases surrounding Chaldeum. Known for their stinging strikes, these creatures are particularly dangerous when they attack in large numbers. It is said that raw eel has become a delicacy among Chaldeum's elite, but I assure you, these rumors are baseless.
Coven does what it does. What drives people to evil?
There are two sides to the balance. Some crave only power.
I don't know why. Power can be a terrible thing.
unimaginable.
Your death nears.
My master would take pride in this. Something foul came here before us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege.
Does he command all of these demons to serve him?
Uncle Deku theorized that the demon lords lead demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
And you agree with him?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
He was a great man. Let's get this over with.
Ah, good.
I used to get in when I was a child.
What happened?
The other children thought I was strange.
I know this stench. Corpses.
We must leave nothing unexplored if we wish to purge these aqueducts.
I suppose.
Embraces you.
That's one lever down.
Oh.
Grandmother said, if you want to know the truth of a city, you need look no further than the state of its infrastructure.
And believe rotten.
Yes. And built on secrets. Should lead to the desolate sands.
Have you located Belial?
No.
So you have learned.
Keep close watch for him.
You saw.
Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monsters?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
Only an...
I can't imagine why my young partner bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guard.
You were his guide.
Oh, yes! I could show you around the world five times and never stumble at all.
A well-deserved death.
Fascinating place. Look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this part. I've seen it somewhere else before. Now, I wonder where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. Nice young fellow. He must still be around here also. Or perhaps he got lost? No, we're not lost, are we? Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Here, I just want
it. It's a crucible to be safe.
Ah, good.
Poor man. If I had
known the Crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town.
You and I are the same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be there. I'm returning to town. Leost. How?
Zol.
After. Leah.
The Lord?
Do you remember?
Kaldi? I do not.
I...
300.
What happened?
300.
I would...
Hey, you! Come here. Got some new stuff for you to look at.
Tell me of your father. I come. How did you? What happened?
Hey, mister. I got some new things. You should take a look.